there's a lot happening on circular textiles and in the apparel sector in India, but it's mainly done by startup entrepreneurs. And what I noticed when startup entrepreneurs started talking about their activities, the larger, the retailers, but also the certification bodies, they were quite amazed on what is happening and what is possible.
It was quite, to be honest, the kind of people that were on the session, there's some industry veterans as well as people who are trying to find solutions, working in that, you know, a lot of like known unknowns and unknown unknowns kind of get covered in these conversations. It's always a great experience. I firmly believe that, you know, execution is always more important than ideation, and that's where a lot of like, you know, startups or organizations kind of you know, can't go to that stage. And that's what we covered today. How can we really execute some of these ideas we're talking about?
There are a lot of passionate people who are working into this field, and there can be a scope of a lot of collaboration between the brands and these people who are working into these space.
The session was really interesting in the sense that, you know, we get to meet a lot of Indian manufacturers. So most of our interaction has been outside India. Surprisingly, we being in India, we've not got a chance to interact with a lot of people here. It was extremely interesting to see fellow startups, large companies like Reliance, taking initiatives in area of circular design, which is extremely important.
I think it was an interactive session where everyone kind of participated. They came up with ideas, they came up with blueprints as to what could be the way forward.
It's a very good platform actually, and it's encouraging actually. A lot of people who are coming and a lot of ideas which are coming. So I was really engaged into the entire platform. It's a very good platform.